Whoa, head rush. Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. How the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. How about getting me out?
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Right. Friendly fire it is.
Shit. Where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like... digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Cool, can I play games on it? I don't play games. Can I get the phone?
No.
So you will be able to get me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
Hey, what about getting me out of this fucking sweater vest? How hard is that?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd up that priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
The entire White House was destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking if it was, we could get Ultor to rebuild it. Add more defenses, more weapons, a few underground jet hangars. Maybe some air hockey.
Are you serious?
Hell, maybe a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms. Am I right? I am right.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
I had one installed like the first day I was in office.
Wow.
Danny!
Are we sure buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did... Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Liberals? Have they heard of the Second Amendment?
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
All hail to me! So now what? I just keep my head down until you can pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's a Zin patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the President's up for killing a few more aliens.
Why, thank you, Miss Press Secretary. That sounds like a perfect idea.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
You're just not good at subtle.
Sure.
God, I'm so sick of having to pick up Jenna. That bitch needs to get a car.
I'm sure you probably heard of him. That's a household name now, people. With fright.
I need some... gets jacked, no.
Hi, guys. Looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
Hasn't anyone heard? Lay low for a minute.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Warehouse? Is there a nice hotel around?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Who slows down at a...
Good to be the president. Kinsey? Yeah, all your shit's gone.
What? Damn it! Ziniak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
There's no more safe houses for us in the city. Great!
Right.
So, what do we do about that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Sooner the better.